quite frequently to protect myself against the bites of this little insect. I think it might be something similar to your no-see-ums. And you certainly don't see them, but you do get them when it is still, warm and damp. So today was actually perfect conditions.